Wow. I didn't get out during the last 2 days of rain. I think altogether it was 3 real hard days. And the Ozark mill got, well, I ain't gonna say it got flooded, I don't know. But the park, the water is going through the park, and look at that. That's something. Let me get a little closer and see what it looks like. I hope it didn't flood the speakeasy, the restaurant down below. Maybe it didn't. We'll find out. How you doing? I like your bike.
Thanks.
Did it flood the downstairs?
It looks like.
Hopefully it didn't get in it, but I don't know yet. Yeah, if it did flood. Wow, it's coming through the pedestrian passageway. Now we'll have a way to keep an elevation right there. That may be the high water mark for the whole thing. See that joint? It's just a few feet away from the very end of the curb, maybe less than 10 feet, but that's a high water mark for right now until I know more. But it's coming through that way really fast. It's just barely coming through here. We can go over here and see what it looks like over here. Yeah, it's making its way because that's the lowest point and going right through the pedestrian passageway. Made it to the fire hydrant. Yeah. I hope it didn't get in my guy's building at the special road district. That would be nice if it didn't. There's a fella walking. All right. I'm gonna ride out towards Green Bridge and hit them hills a few times. There's a guy on a wheelchair with a dog. Look at that, his dog is just playing. And there comes a lady. And there's our beautiful caboose, a landmark. People, when they see that, they know they're in Ozark, Missouri.